So how do you top your GMC success story? Well, you take your Sierra off-road, and that's exactly what GMC is doing with this new AT4.
Introducing the all-new 2019 Sierra AT4.
What's this really hot KTM bike doing here at a GMC event? Well, guess what? GMC has found that a lot of their people have toys like this and they want to take them off-road. Thus, the AT4.
And what we've seen is people want more of these features. They're willing to pay more for their pickup trucks, but they want those luxury features, even when they're going off-road, an AT4 will take them there.
And there's a lot of people doing that type of thing. You know, they like to tow their boat in the summer. They like to get out on the jet skis. They want to do all of these activities. And many times, they only want to do hunting and they want to get off-road. And so again, this came from us listening to our customers and them telling us, hey, you know, I want the GMC with all the refinement. I want all the equipment. But I also want to have the capability to go off-road a little bit more than you currently offer me. And it was that insight that said, okay, let's go do this. But is that new?